Hey, welcome to Graphic Policy Television, GPTV. I'm Brad, and my hands is Maniac of New York, number 3. A really cool series from AfterShock Comics, and one I've really been digging since the first issue. I'm not much of a horror fan, I gotta tell you. I'm really, really enjoying this. Like, I do not like slasher films, for the most part. This is right up my alley for some reason. Don't know why. Really can't figure it out, but I'm liking this. So the series is by Elliott, Kalan. Andrea Mutti is the artist and colorist, Taylor Esposito is the letter. The concept of the comic is what if, like, Jason or, you know, some big 80s serial killer from the movies was real and in New York City and just, like, would go out on killing sprees. Like, how would the mayor react? How would the people of New York react? How would the police react to this, like, unkillable force? Well, that's kind of what this comic explores. Now, last we saw our killer named Harry. Harry was on this automated train in the New York subway and on a killing spree, killing everyone on the train while our two hero cops go after him. Now, what's cool is the comic opens up with a bit more depth about one of those two cops. It's a very tough scene and something that is, that, you know, for those, especially what's been in the news lately, it might hit them a little bit. I think it actually adds a lot of depth to the cop and the character, but I totally understand if some might think it's just bad timing or wasn't needed or maybe it could have been done in a different way. Like, I totally get it, but it's unfortunately a reality of it, and I think you can kind of figure out where I'm going with that. But the most of the comic is these two police officers, or at least on the task force, going after Harry on this train. Very kind of like action filmish. Like, for some reason, Money Train was going through my mind watching that or reading this. And it's good. Like, it's just, it's really solid. It's really entertaining. I'll admit, it's not the most, not tons happen, but it's tons of just tension. You fully expect Harry to pop out at any second and go after our heroes or the survivors on the train. And honestly, at this point, I have no idea if anyone's walking away from this comic. It's good. It's really cool. I like the series. If you are into horror comics, if you're into especially slasher horror comics, this is something you definitely need to read. There's some small hints in here that I think there's this really much bigger story that's going on that's really entertaining. And maybe if you live in New York City, you might get some things out of this that I don't, having, like, barely been to there, let alone, like, live there. So, really recommend this. Very cool. Loving this series. Like, can't wait to read the next issue. It's out in comic shops now. You can go and check out your local comic shop. I've got a link beneath this video. Put in your zip code. It'll tell the shops near you. No shop, no problem. We do have some affiliate links. There are affiliate links, so we get a small percentage by doing that. You help support our site, so thanks for that. Got to actually show some art, though. Let's do that. The art's always been great. I'm so excited to talk about the story. Totally skipped over that and was just like, go get this. Art's always been great. This is one that, you know, there's blood, there's bodies all over the place, but it does not... it does not go over the top with any of that. And I think that's part of the reason I like the series. It does killing tastefully. All right, so back to this. You should go get this. Go hit up your comic shop. Got a link beneath this video. Put in your zip code. Tell the shops near you. No shop, no problem. We have some affiliate links. There are affiliate links. We get a small percentage by doing that. You help support our site, so thank you for that. And speaking of support, I want to thank AfterShock for hooking us up with the review copy. Thank you for watching. If you're into comics, if you are into AfterShock, check us out every single day at graphicpolicy.com. We're on Twitter, Facebook, YouTube, Tumblr, all at Graphic Policy, keeping it nice and consistent. So until next time, keep reading those comics and keep it geeky. Hey, thanks for watching the previous video from Graphic Policy Television. Just by watching, you help support our site. Thank you so much. Now, if you're watching these videos, you probably care about geeky things like movies, television, comic books, toys, games, video games, you name it. You can go and subscribe right now to our YouTube channel to stay in touch and catch all the new videos, or check out our website at graphicpolicy.com. There's a nice link on this end of the video. But as always, thank you for watching. Keep on rocking and keep it geeky.